Here, next one we are having a what? A frog. It is a common name. They are having a scientific name. The name is Rana Hexaductile. Okay, ma. This is the what? A binomial name of a frog. Here, Rana Hexaductila, which mean they are commonly known as a green pond frog. Green pond frog. Okay, here frogs na usually pathinga green color la the ponds la areas la irukku nu pathinga, it is the Rana Hexaductile. Here hexa, which mean five fingered frog. Okay, that is the Hexaductile. Ductiles are a fingers. Okay, my hexa, which means five. So that Hexaductile, which means a what? A five, a fingered a frog. Okay, so that's it for a frog. Move on to next one, bar lizard. A wall lizard, this is the what, ma? Common name. Here the scientific name of a wall lizard is Podazus muralis. Okay, here this is the what? A binomial name, very scientific name. Here it belong to the genus of a lizards family. A small size lizards is there, no? That is the lizards genus. Okay, that is the what, ma? Podazus. Okay, so that's it for a wall lizard. And next we are having the crow. Okay, what is the next one? We are having that crow. Here a crow, that is the common name. And next they are having a binomial name, that is the Crovis splendens. What is the name for that? A Crovis splendens. Okay, here this is the a binomial name of a crow. Here a Crovis splendens is known as a Indian gray neck, gray color neck irukku solluvaangalaya, and the kind of crows are the name of what? A Crovis splendens. Indian a gray neck. Okay, manava paathana namba garden la paakkalaya crow la epdi irukum gray color neck oda irukku laya. So this is belong to the a family, that is a genus of a Crovis splendens. Okay, so that's it for a Crovis splendens. And another things also, a common bird of the crows, a family, that is the Asian origin. Here they are belong to the which origin, ma? Asian origin. Okay, so that's it for a crow. Next one they are having a peacock. Okay, here a peacock, that is a common name. Here they are having a binomial name, that is the Pavo cristatus. Pavo cristatus. Here a pavo, which means that is a Latin word. Here a Latin le a pavo. Here a common name, that is the peacock. And here a pavo. A meaning in it, pakkuvoma pavo ku crested peafowl. Here a crested peafowl. Crested na kondai ulla nu solluvaanga illaya, peafowl mail. Okay, kondai ulla mail nu solluvaanga, crested peafowl in the classical Latin. Latin la indukku name pavo. Okay ma, so that's it for a pavo cristatus. Okay, so that's it for a peacock. Let me move on a next one. There are being a dog. What is the next one? A dog. We already say that what is a binomial name of a dog? They belong to the Canis familiaris. Okay, Canis familiaris. A Canis is a dog family. We already say that. That is a genus of a cat. Here a familiaris is. Familiaris is. That is a subspecies of a wolf. Wolf species. We already said na, a dog, wolf, and fox. They also comes under the genus of a canis. This is what a familiaris is. That is a subspecies of a wolf. Okay, it'll be more. Next one, we are having a tiger. What is the next one? Pa? Tiger. Here a tiger. This is the common name, and here they are having a scientific name. The name is Pantheria tigris. What is the name for that? Pantheria tigris. Okay, here a Pantheria, which means a most often Asians are having that. At 20, they are having a covered with the coats like a coats like a skin, and they are having a black strips on their body surface. Okay, that is a endangered tiger species are belong to this here. A Pantheria tigris. Here they are having a tiger cub, they are a young tiger and big cat. There are several large cats able to roar panna mudiyum or living in their wild. Okay, here a tigress, which mean a female tiger. Okay, so that's it for an a tiger. This is the binomial name of an a tiger. And next one, they are having a cat. A cat is a binomial name is a felis. This is a binomial name of a cattle. Here a felis, which mean a genus of a small cat. Okay, we already say that tiger also belong to the cat family. We say that, but they are able to roar. That here they are not able to, inability to roar. Okay, due to the ossification of an hyoid bones in the larynx. Larynx la andukku theviyana hyoid bones appadi arrangement a irukanaala adanalu roar panna mudiyadhu. Okay ma, so that's it for an a cat. Here and last one, they are having a man. This is a common name. They are having a scientific name of an a man. That is the binomial name Homo sapiens. Here homo, that is a Latin word which you mean human, a sapiens which you mean wise or astute and paathanaaga madinuppam solluvaanga. We are having the some senses, right? Apart from the cat and tiger, they are having a sense, sixth sense, right? So that wise or astute. Here homo sapiens, that is for a binomial name. So that's it for a binomial nomenclature. And totally we are having just counted. First thing, we are having amoeba, hydra, a tapeworm, a roundworm, earthworm, leech, cockroach, snail, starfish, frog, wall lizard, crow, peacock, dog, cat, tiger and man. Totally 17 common name and 17 binomial name. We have seen that. Okay ma, here they are given a table column likes in your book. Okay, you have to note down all the things in your observation. Okay, so that's it for today class. We have to see the remaining topic, that is the vertebrate topic, for our next class. Okay, thank you student. You have to write it down all this in your homework note. This is your homework to that. Just write a table column like this, a common name and a binomial name. That is your homework. Okay, thank you student.